Hi. Do you know you can make a very easy multifunctional tool for the beads you have at home using only this long nut and these two screws? This is all that you need, and you can use this kind of thread bead, this screw with any kind of attachments, this for the nuts, anything you like, only using this. And the process is very simple. You take this nut, draw center, and then you drill the hole only on one side like I did here. Very easy. Now then you screw on the one side and on another side, and then you just take any bead you need. This is the thread. Simply put it in there, make it tight, and you can start making threads in the hole like this, or unscrew some nuts, screws, or anything else. I show you just right now. So after you drill a hole, simply screw this to the hole, and then other part also almost to the hole. So then let's say you want to make a thread into the hole, then you put this inside, make it tight, and put it here inside. So it goes very easy. There's nothing complicated in it. Also you can make another one. It is very easy. You remove it, put it some other, let's say this, on the inside, make it tight. You can unscrew any type. So it goes everything. You can use practically and everything on this. I got here some other part, so we will use this again. It works by everything. It is a multifunctional tool. You can use any kind of beads. These screw beads, these for the nut. Anything. If you want larger, you can use larger. Everything you like, you can use it here. And it is very simple to make. Nothing complicated. With only long nut and two small screws. And you can use it everywhere. Simple at all. Very easy to make. Even to make thread in this metal square part. And of course it is very strong. It cannot move around because the two screws on the inside hold it very tight. So, my friends, easy tool for you if you want to make it. That's all you need, this long knot and two screws, nothing else. So, greetings to you from Croatia. Hope this will help you. I will use it all the time. Thanks for watching this video and bye.